One.
Hello and welcome to our channel. We all know that Odoo 13 officially has been launched and there are a lot of new features that have been added to the Odoo 13. Today we are going to discuss one such feature which is a very important and useful feature in the invoicing menu or the accounting module of Odoo. So let us see step by step how we can activate that feature of creating a hierarchy or creating a groups for the chart of accounts in Odoo. So first of all, what we need to do is navigate to the settings menu and activate the developer mode. So after we have activated the developer mode, now we need to navigate to the admin, and in the technical settings you need to enable show full accounting features menu and click on save. After that, navigate to your invoicing menu and refresh your web page. Now in the configuration menu, navigate to the chart of accounts submenu. As you can see, a new feature is added for grouping the chart of accounts on the basis of their code. By clicking on the numbers which are present on the code, we can group or see a selective amount of chart of accounts which are starting with a particular code. We can first see the chart of account that starts with the first number of the code, and then in the hierarchy we can see the next two digits of the code. That is, as you can see in this case, the chart of account whose code start with number 1 and then 10 and 11. It will show all the hierarchies of the code of this chart of account that start with 1, and it can be 12, 13, 14, as many as there are present. So this was a new feature which is added to the Odoo 13. Thank you for watching this video. If you have any queries, you can feel free to contact us. Thank you.